Hey people, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a stab. You actually hear stabs a lot in techno or house, mostly house, deep house, tech house, whatever. So basically, this is a quick and easy way. So let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is have two saws. See here, right here. So, actually, I did this tutorial on this free synth because actually you can use any synth for a tutorial, but I figured let me do it on a free synth that people can follow along with. You know, it's free to download the synth, and that way you can follow along with the tutorial. Okay, so we're going to use two saws. We're going with a single triangle. Then we're going to detune each one by 3. Or close, you know, as close as you can to it. 2, 3. You know, you want that unique sound, so. Now for the attack, for the envelope, you want things to be fast. So you want to turn down the sustain. And the attack, and turn up the decay and release. Not too far. We're going to do the same thing for the filter that we did for the amp. Okay, the last thing we're going to do is add a little noise. So come in here to the LFO. Add a little white noise. Okay, so now let's hear what it sounds like. Let's have a listen. I already had a riff going on. You know, I figured I'd program a riff ahead of time so I could speed this video up so you don't spend too much time watching the video. This way you can get to work. So like I said, I already have a riff programmed, so let's hear what it sounds like right now. Thank you.